Military commander has got his people on his mind. If these banks are messing up with the checks and everything, and that credit had access to a certificate account, and you broke checks to different retail stores throughout the community, and they're not honoring the trust check, tapping that birth certificate account, and doing return checks and overdraft on the account and all that, not giving the retailer their money, the bank's not doing that. Then they are causing an injury and a public hazard. You see how that works? And so I have to, as the king, I have to look out for all these people that are counting on me because I gave them money, a check. I gave them a check, and so they're depending on their livelihood is depending on the money that I gave them. So as the king and military commander, I got to make sure that they get their money. And if the banks ain't going to give them their money, well, then I'm going to call the military. And I just did. Military call. They were just called. Beware. Be safe. Because they're coming. And it's a blitz. Right. Make sure you know who you are. So I just called him. I just gave the international military an order. King Russell just gave the international military an order to investigate the bank on the trust checks that I just wrote to various stores and divisions throughout the community. Yes, they call him Trust Check Russell. Just gave a military order through certified mail, and it will reach them in a couple days on the 17th. Happy Valentine's Day, people, because freedom's just around the corner.
Congratulations, we're gonna win. Gonna rehab all the pirates who are dishonoring us, dishonoring us. We're gonna rehab all of
Everybody.
was the International Navy. The International Navy said the International Navy is here. Led by the USA. Led by the United States.
Yeah.